It's a special day for so many children and their families in need of a helping hand. Sydney Sick Kids Day, aiming to raise crucial funds for the Children's Hospitals Foundation. It's vital support for the research and treatment that makes a big difference to little lives.
In his short 14 months, young Kai has grown all too familiar with Westmead Children's Hospital.
I think our sixth hospital admission since March.
As he recovered from a post-surgery infection, the tot was today visited by Seven's Mark Ferguson at Westmead to see firsthand the work of the dedicated staff on Sydney Sick Kids Day.
You're turning five today.
Yeah.
How cool is that?
No child deserves to be in hospital, but for those who have to go there, they deserve our all.
Whether at Randwick, Westmead, Bear Cottage or assisted through NETS, more than 159,000 young people are helped by the Sydney Children's Hospital Network each year.
It feels like you're someone famous or something because they're always, like, with you.
Once a year, the tables are turned and it asks for our help, for donations to continue delivering its life-saving services.
It's such generosity from the people of Sydney that makes such a difference for these kids.
Fundraising efforts will culminate here at a sold-out SCG on Sunday when the Sydney Swans take on the Geelong Cats. Until midnight on Sunday, every dollar donated will be doubled by generous charity partners.
This year, the goal is $15 million to give the state's brightest young faces the very best of care. Jodie Lee, 7 News.